But Holland comes in for a pit stop. Time to refuel and change tires. Lou Moore himself changes the tires. Only four crew members, including the driver, are allowed to work on the car. It's a tense time. Holland stays in his seat, anxious to get away. Let's watch. The tires are changed at last. A crewman polishes the windshield as Holland moves away just 67 seconds after he stopped.